this feels good. It feels good to take your own award for a change. Frankly, I was not expecting this the way we were going today. Quite a few surprises, quite a few shocks. I personally love Rock On very much. I don't like only one thing, that the film industry is made fun of at such award nights. And I feel it ridicules the award itself. On one side, I'm feeling very happy that I received an award for the film, Best Film. But I don't think the demeanor of the award night has been at a good standard. No offense, Sajid. No offense, Farah. Personal remarks can be made even by me. Fun can be made even by me.
You should go ahead, Ashu.
No, Sajid. I won't. There's a difference.
It's a TV show.
Sorry. Don't interrupt. Personal remarks can be made even by me. Fun can be made even by me.
You should go ahead, Ashu.
No, Sajid. I won't. There's a difference.
It's a TV show.
Sorry. Don't interrupt. I don't like the way you ask an award winner to stay quiet, to quicken his speech, when actually everybody else, and especially your show, gets so much time. I'm very deeply hurt and upset. It's Screen Awards. I look up to these awards every year. I wanted to hear the lyric writers speak, but they were being interrupted. I did not like that. It's my personal thing. I take great pleasure in accepting this. And without the support of my entire cast and crew, this film couldn't have been made. And I thank my entire team. And I thank Screen Awards again. And I appeal with great earnesty to Sajid and Farah. Stardom is a very difficult thing to achieve. We slog our time, we spend hours in making our scripts. An actor works really hard to do his honing of his talent. You cannot make fun of a star on this podium.
Tell me when I can speak, Ashu.
Shut up, Sajid.
No, you don't tell me to shut up, Ashu. Please don't tell me to shut up, Ashu.
Yes, Sajid. We are friends, absolute friends. You can say as friends whatever when I'm walking around and I can't say it to you. Not fair. Sajid, we are friends.
Yeah, but I don't tell you to shut up.
I'm saying sorry, though.
Yeah.
I said shut up, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Because we are friends.
Yeah. Thank you. I take this award for the entire cast and crew. Without Haider Ali, the film couldn't have been made. Without Ronnie Screwvala, the film wouldn't have been made. And without Sunita, the film wouldn't have been made.
It's a democratic country, ladies and gentlemen. Sabko apni apni raaye dene ka bilkul pura haq hai. I'm sure Ashu ne jo baat kahi, usse aap bahut log sehmat hain. लेकिन ये भी आपको जानना बहुत जरूरी है कि अगर फिल्म अवार्ड्स ही फिल्म अवार्ड्स होते तो कोई टीवी नहीं देखता, फिर से रिसेशन और बढ़ता। और सच बात यह है कि साजिद खान ने अवार्ड्स नहीं बनाया, अवार्ड्स ने साजिद खान को बनाया। थैंक यू वेरी मच। और मेरा नाम साजिद खान है और जब तक मुझ में जान है मैं लोगों का मनोरंजन करूंगा, कोई मुझे शट अप नहीं बोल सकता है। और टीवी की ऑडियंस के लिए मैं काम करता हूं, मैं फिल्में जब डायरेक्ट करता हूं तो ऑडियंस के लिए बनाता, किसी के बाप में दम नहीं कि मुझे आके कुछ बोले।
गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई नो यू आर वेटिंग फॉर वेरी लॉन्ग बट आई डू हैव टू से समथिंग। आई हैव बीन वर्किंग इन दिस इंडस्ट्री फॉर 18 इयर्स। आई डोंट थिंक एनीबॉडी लव्स द फिल्म्स एंड द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री एज मच एज आई डू। एंड द ओनली रीजन वी चूज टू जोक एंड लाफ बिकॉज आई थिंक वी आर अमंग फ्रेंड्स एंड वी आर अमंग फैमिली। That is the only reason we take liberties like this. And I think this is the only award function that lets everyone speak whatever they want for however long. Because Ashu, if you were at the Oscars, in 40 seconds the music would start playing and you would be dragged out of stage. So on behalf of Sajid and myself, we are sorry if you felt bad, but we do not apologize for tonight's show. We had a good time and I hope you all did too.
And at the end of the day, कोई भी साजिद खान और कोई भी आशुतोष गवारीकर ऑडियंस से बड़ा नहीं होता है। ऑडियंस फिल्में बनाती हैं, ऑडियंस फिल्में चलाती हैं और ऑडियंस टीवी शोज बनाते हैं और हम काम करते हैं ऑडियंसेस के लिए। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
एंड आई थिंक द मूड इज टू लाइटन अप, लेट्स नॉट टेक आवरसेल्व्स सो सीरियसली गाइस,
बिकॉज वी आर ऑल इन द बिजनेस ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट, वेदर
इट्स बिकॉज देन द फर्स्ट थिंग टू स्टॉप वुड बी आरके लक्ष्मण्स कॉमन मैन बिकॉज ही मेक्स फन ऑफ एवरीथिंग। लेट्स गिव गो।
ओके, मूविंग ऑन।